Pink Floyd interesting in rap. That was, there was a Mob Telly disc, right? Who came about, remember they used to do all the 12 songs on these albums.
Direct to you by mail, Teledisc brings you a unique double album set.
Dennis Knowles, the guy's name was, he was the guy who owned the company. He came up, there was a wee kind of Glasgow rep, this wee man was from Lennoxton. Ian something, this wee guy's name was. So anyway, he brought Dennis Knowles up to see the band. And through Kieran again, you know what I mean? I think it might have been, it was obviously a fair size gig, because the guy was just, wow. The guy was blew away with it. How do you know what I mean? So he put up the money to put us in Monmouth Studios for a week. Now I'm talking, you're probably talking 1984, 85 to hire Monmouth for a week was, you know, in $5,000-$10,000, you know? And that's what we done, the 12-inch Strange, 12-inch I'll Change Tomorrow, 12-inch Turn On Tune In. So, anyway, he had come up to see us, loved it, loved the band, had Dennis had connections with Dave Gilmour, whether it was college or they went to whatever, but just at that time, thing me, Roger Waters decided he was geeing it up, and there was a bit of interest with Rab McEwen to sing and play bass with Pink Floyd.
Well, Kieran, we're rehearsing Monday, sitting around. I went to see about, I was telling me, what is it? What is it? I said, a job with Pink Floyd. I went, me? He went, I playing the bass. I went, no, me. He said, sure, I'll put your name in for it.
I'm almost sure he did go and meet whoever and came back up the road and went, nah, I'm not doing it.
That'd be good. That'd be good to hear it, know what I mean? I drove a Pink Floyd, you never know. And I went, right, okay then, never rain. Right, okay, no bother.
But to this day, wow, how can you not back something like that? You know what I mean? And that is a true story, man. You know? That just shows you how much talent Rab McEwen was given at that time. Mm-hmm. You know, for somebody like that to come in. And that could easily have happened for him, but I think he just went, nah. Whether it was loyalty to the band, which I doubt. If it was the other way, if they came to me to play the drums, I'd be like, see you.